This year they didn't really have anything. Fight.
Oh yeah, that combo is on him. Damn.
Yep. I feel like it should combo on everyone, to be honest. Shit. I'm so sad.
Your corpse will feed many.
Final round. Fight.
Or make it a real high where you actually have to duck to get out of it instead of just hold block. Oh, crap.
You will die first.
I tech that.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Or not.
That hit me.
This one relishes your death.
Devora wins. Round one. Fight!
Try.
I wish I had a bar.
Round two, fight.
Damn it. Alright, thanks for joining, Kien. Take care, dude.
I didn't even see the freaking flies on me.
Man. I missed when that was like negative 9 on block.
I bet you do.
Goddamn thing.
Your end is near. Final round. Fight.
Oh my god. I'm so sad. My breakaway didn't come out. Oh, okay. Oh, we're still alive. Let's go.
Oh my god, I should have just blocked. Cannot believe you just didn't fucking die from that. I should have just did the fucking forward one grab into sand trap, but I thought you were gonna break away, so I just did what's safe. And 0.96 gets left and gets, you know.
Yeah.
Trades down 4, does nothing.
Round 1, fight!
What's up, Jorge? Thanks for the stars, man. Appreciate it.
Round 2. Fight!
Game and fucking throw counters, like, that's probably the most irritating thing I've ever did. Just grabs you out of normals. It's just so irritating.
I feel like it was like that in MKX too.
It's not as polar. You don't eat 31% for doing it.
That's true.
Round 1, fight.
Are you kidding me?
Dude, I just seen him do a taunt yesterday. I've never seen anything. He jumps in the air and becomes a rock and then floats across the screen.
Oh, I think I've seen that before, actually.
But it was crazy. He turned into this huge boulder. At first, I thought he was going to do that weird thing, the weird brutality I've seen.
So I've never seen that actually in a real match.
No, me neither.
I feel like getting hit by that because I'm trying to fall as well. Damn it.
Wish she had a better anti-air. Yeah, I keep jumping because you keep jumping. I'm trying to air-to-air you, and it's like, I can't. Oh, yeah, all right, I just do that. Just chilling.
Yeah.
Throw counter. Like, it's just so annoying, man. It's just.
Thanks for the like and share, Travis. Thanks for the like. What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream.
When,
hey, shit, Neos, thank you so much for the 1,000 Twinkies, bro.
You don't use Buzz anymore?
Not really.
That's the one I'd like to use. Well, that's the one I tried to use.
Reshneel, thanks for the like, man.
It's just hard. It's hard to use that one.
Yeah, like, there's things about Buzz that I like, but then I really like the teleport, and I like the access to the throw crushing blow in this variation. Thank you so much for the 1,000 stars, Neos. Much appreciated, dude. Zoltan, thanks for the like.
Yeah.
Michael, thanks for the share. A Black Lion Gamers with a like. Zoltan with a like. Thanks, guys.
Will it be this easy?
Round two. Fight!
Freaking flawless, bro.
Oh my god.
I thought a flawless walk that? Man.
That would have been something.
I'd have been feeling like HoneyBee flawless walking all day, you know what I mean? I'd have been like, whoop. I can flawless block, but just not consistent like that. Like, I could just do it.
I've been missing it a lot
here
still.
And there. I'm gonna throw counters.
What the?
You almost got me. I ain't gonna lie. I wasn't blocking. I was just holding L2.
I was thinking of something else that I could beat, maybe. But you didn't do it. Mr. Christian Coy, what's up, dude? Man, when I'm plus one, it doesn't even matter against Garrus. How sad.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's garbage. No!
I could eat the fly.
Well, that's too bad. What could be done? I don't know.
Me missing the combo, but you know, I'm clutch like that, you know what I mean? No, mm-hmm. I'm kidding. See, that's why I still charge his fist, man. That stuff comes in handy, man. They, like, a lot of people don't charge it still. Like, he gets a crushing blow from his down two up 100 damage. He gets 45% damage any hit confirm he wants into it. He gets a extra 30 damage on his two bar combos.
Thank you.
I blocked that. No lie. Come back right here.
Okay.
It would have been. Would have been.
If you did it.
Yeah.
Fight. Oh my god. Okay. You know, I don't mind you doing that. I think it was a decently smart move because now the bugs are off you, so you don't have to worry about the throw crushing blow anymore. But
no, no! Oh, I shouldn't have tried to anti-air so late. I should just let you jump. But I feel like I can get you out the air, you know? No, don't do it. Don't do it. No! I knew that's what you wanted to do too. I said it. I knew it. Is that a? That's not a high, right? Like I couldn't down to you, right?
No, it's a mid. Like I think technically.
I used my down to already too.
Technically, anyway. If you hit, you could have hit me out, maybe. I don't know.